So the locals cart their brood around in these death trap trailers, and you see them everywhere. It's because they can't afford cars. They're too poor to afford cars, so they're forced to cart the children in these horrible trailers. The war on cars is a war on children. That mother, she's like a Sherpa. It's really bad. Really, really bad. The poor mother. It's just everywhere. They're forced into these positions. It's too dangerous to ride them. The war on cars is a war on children. Poor car, suffering again. You have to ask yourself, what would drive someone to carry their child in such a contraption? They're everywhere. Simply everywhere. They're everywhere.